working in the trailer brakes, they're hydraulic, and we find air, we bleed one, we put some fluid in the pump, and it seemed like it started working some. Yeah, he tried to remove the bleeders and yeah, we add some fluid, bleed the line and one.